Master, I have returned.
Without Varys.
The Outlanders have proven resilient. They harrow my every step, making it dangerous, impossible to bring Varys here.
You seem nervous.
You will be free, Great One. I have crafted a vessel, one capable of removing you from your prison. With it, I can bring you to Night's Keep, where Varys awaits.
A clever plan. One that might have worked had the Outlanders not killed your Farseer. With its death, the truth of your plan has been laid bare. I am no longer blind to your treachery.
Great One, with the vessel, I can...
Crush me on the heel of your boot. You think me a fool? No. I have a better idea. You are the blood of Varys. Your body will serve.
No,
will
no!
The pact be complete. You could have been my queen.
We're too late.
We must strike now while he is weakened.
Weakened. You dare stand before me with weapons drawn. Allow me to offer a more suitable challenge.
Man, how many weird things can happen on this island?
Show no fear. That's what she wants.
She is dead, soldier. Only Cadral remains, and Varys. Night's Keep can no longer protect him from my wrath. Now, may the shadows of your past consume you.
she crafted this vessel to remove him from this place.
So she could destroy him?
Yes. In doing so, she would free Varys from his pact, restoring his power.
Destra remained loyal to him after all.
Double-crossing a demon? My kind of gal.
Cadral said he was going after Varys.
In Night's Keep, yes. But it's impossible to enter the old vampire's castle. At least, it was. Cadral may now have the power to force his way in.
What good will killing Varys do him now? Isn't he already dead? Sort of?
By taking Destra as his vessel, Cadral has severed his bond with Varys. He will awaken, free from his curse. Cadral will want to reach him before that happens.
Varys is that strong?
Who cares? I say let him fight. Then we just need to kill whoever wins.
Yeah, except if one fails to kill the other, we'll have both of them to deal with.
Funny. I was over here thinking one super powerful force of evil would be too easy.
Then we are in agreement. Both must die. To Night's Keep.